When I started here, Don Lubbers was everywhere, okay, on the university. Don has this unique ability to connect with students, parents, donors, everyone across the gamut. I know Don to be the kindest, gentlest, driven man that I've ever met in my life. I mean, when he came here, this was a piece of property. And if you look at what this is today, I would argue that it was attributed to his success here and his vision here. I was so happy that we had the ability to rededicate the stadium. I had the great fortune of driving him around the day that the stadium was rededicated and seeing all of the students and all the people that really stand up and tell him how much they appreciate it. I know Don is a man that people respect. I know Don is a man that everybody really, really enjoys spending time with. I know I do. Without him, this university wouldn't be what it is today.